Well, Josh, you and Bentley got to spend the day out here for practice. What was it like out here?
Oh, it was a lot of fun. We had a lot of fun doing some skill drills and then scrimmaging at the end. I enjoyed it a lot.
Bentley, what was it like to hit the ice with the Warriors?
It was really fun. It was a great opportunity, probably once in a lifetime thing.
What did you learn from them today?
Well, my tight turns, they aren't so good, so I'm glad that we practiced some of that stuff, and they're getting better.
For sure. What did you guys learn from these kids tonight?
Having fun again. All the kids are smiling, and we're all smiling. We're enjoying it, and it's awesome. I remember when I was their age and just how much we enjoyed going out with older guys and skating, and it was awesome.
You know, to see the looks on the kids' faces and the fun that they have with being out here with the Warriors, it's fun to be a part of.
I know fun was the focus, but were you guys trying to teach them some stuff today too?
Yeah, for sure. I know they're distracted a little bit. They're around their favorite players and that sort of thing, but we wanted to want them to leave here with a little bit of something. So just the passing, it's something that we work on with our players every day, and just protecting the puck a little bit. So we finished with some fun, but hopefully they took something home with them.